Yatesh A Denegeja, and I am back playing Boogeyman 2. I totally remember that. And one of my friends gave me a challenge to try and do this night without screaming. I will fail miserably. Miserably. Ah, how hard can I do that? Oh, that's right, he comes from under the bed now.
Not to make you worry or anything, Mommy.
Go away.
But he's under your bed. I don't think your doggy likes him being under there either.
So what am I supposed to do? Do I just face it off if that happens? Or what am I trying to say? To do there.
Use your ears as well as your eyes, Mom.
I don't care about you at the moment. You are just terrifying. Okay. Shut up. I swear that other scream was not mine. You know, it sounds close to mine. It wasn't mine.
You worry or anything, Mommy. But he's under your bed. I don't think your doggy likes him being under there either.
Yeah, thanks. Whatever your little name is, and I really don't care. Where do you think I'll go? I'll try. At least dog. Of course, lights are going out so quickly. Way too fast. 6. Talk. It looks like I hear something else. Can't tell what it is. Oh, yeah. I hear something else. What is that noise? Hopefully it's not a scream. I am so close. Yes! Yes! I actually did it. You are so terrifying, dog. Just in case. I'm not kidding. I actually did it without screaming. I feel so proud of myself. Now what? That's it, right? You are kidding me. What? World! So he comes from the closet. Wait, hold on. Let me try and position myself where I would be. I think I start from right here because I recognize the lamp. So he comes from, like, the closet and on both sides. So that's 2. The vent, that's 3. And then he comes from under the bed, 4. The door is 5. The tent is 6. And then there are 2 windows which make 8. I hope I'm counting all of them correctly. So he comes from 8 different places now. And I really don't know if this is the last night or not, and I'll find that out later. Or in next video. Later. Thank you guys for watching, and I guess this is my new room now forever. Quite enjoyable. Thanks for watching. I go on that.